Okay, hi guys. This is really awkward you, but I'm going to show you guys how to do the makeup, I guess. It's pretty simple. We basically are just gonna do like a brown type of base and then do some fun eyeliner, because really that's all you really see from the audience, but here we go. So I usually just start, I'm also gonna only do one eye because I don't want to do both my eyes. It's like 9:30 at night. I usually just start out with some concealer, and like no one that actually does makeup braid me, okay? I just put some normal concealer and I put it on my eyelid, and this kind of acts as like a little bit of a primer. I usually do this specifically for performances because like you get all sweaty and you're gross or whatever. Okay, so you got something to make it stick a little bit. So we're gonna go for like kind of like just like a, you know, like I said, like a warm brown color. So I'm gonna go in with like this right here, this shade, and go in into my crease. So we can get a little bit of just some definition and color on there. I hate this so much. And as you can see, you can already see it. Okay. It's a little bit more. Also, no one come after my makeup skills, okay, please. Okay, so from here, I am going to go in with a little bit of a dark color. I'm probably gonna use a shimmer for this since it's like a stage look, but I have like a little brown shimmer thing. Gonna go in with that and just define that corner and kind of like in the corner of your crease, to give it, like you can see, it's giving it some depth here instead of just like one color slapped on my eyeball. Alright, there's that. So then we're gonna go in with, I'm literally just doing this as I go, so also no one clapped me for being slow. I'm gonna go in with like probably this color on just my lid to give me a little bit of a base. I'm gonna put a little bit of a shimmer, but this is just gonna be a base here across the lid. Again, please no one come after my skills. I literally just do stuff to make it kind of cool. Okay, so from there, then I'm gonna go in with, I had this like champagne-y kind of shimmer look, color that will still like give my eye some sparkle, but not like be super, super colorful. I just pack that on the lid. So like any type of shimmer you have, or like even if you have little glitter, like anything to, just to give your lid, also don't come after my makeup face, give the lid a little bit of a definition and like difference here. Okay, I'm gonna pause this because it's really long. Okay, so I just got done with doing like a little bit of this on my lid. It depends on what I'm really doing, but sometimes, and not everyone has to do this, we can all kind of do our own thing. Just like general idea, the same thing. But I'm gonna go in with, I have this really like, sorry, I wasn't ready for that. Okay, I'm gonna go with this gold color right here and just put some in my corner. I wasn't ready for my reflection to be there, okay. Just put some in the corner and then diffuse it out a little bit. Just to like, you know, give us some warmth in here. And then, you don't have to blow on your brush, I just do that. And then I'm gonna go in here and just blend this out a little bit so it doesn't look so harsh. Okay, blend her out, and then I also sometimes add this, that same gold color, I like to just go in really lightly right below my brow bone, just to like, you know, finish out the look. So, oh god, there's so much shimmer under my eye, oh lord. I'm gonna wipe this off and then I will be back with eyeliner. Okay, so we have the base colors down. Again, you guys don't have to follow me exactly. Do what you're comfortable with or what you have, like to your, like don't go out, like you don't have to go out and buy stuff. Just use what you have, try and get this general idea, you know, just like the brown kind of, not smoky, but like a little bit darker in the corner, give your eye some definition and that'll be good. Okay, so next is the liquid eyeliner, which I know some people are gonna need some help with, which is fine, totally fine. I might need help with it. I have not used this eyeliner before. This is brand new. So we're gonna see how this goes. So if you guys wanna know how I do it, I basically go in I'm really getting close to the camera here. So I go in and I go from the corner of my eye and just go straight out, and then it gets in my eyelash and it's really annoying. Okay, and then I connect her. I connect her and then fill her in. This eyeliner is nice. I haven't used it before. So now we got our nice little wing. Okay, so next you have to go over, and this is where I always mess up, but you have to just go in from all the way across your eye. I'll do it. I'll try to do my best. Okay, so here is the general idea of a normal wing. Wow, good, Olivia. This obviously is not perfect, and I'm not really gonna take the time to make it perfect. So I have no idea how to do a cat eye, like the fox thing. So BRB, gonna figure that out. Then I'll be back. Just realized after watching that back, you cannot see me do this corner part. So I'm gonna try and refilm that just to go over it. But so basically, you just. Dude, this looks really weird from this angle. Okay, you basically just go in like in your literal corner of your eye, and then like that, and then mine came down a little bit over here just to, like, you know, keep it intense, and then follow your, like, the corner of your eye all the way up and then just into the normal wing. And again, girls that need help with this, like, we can totally help you out once we're all at the school. The call time for girls' warning is probably going to be pretty early, but it'll be worth it in the end if we all have pretty eyeliner like this and pretty makeup. So yeah, again, hope this helped. If anyone needs any more tips or pointers, or like even can't do the eyeshadow themselves, like, I know there's totally a bunch of girls that would be helpful and would help out once we're at the school. Like, if anyone needs me to throw their eyeshadow on real fast, or like if anyone needs help with the wing, we can totally do that. But everyone also, if you're going to do that, bring your own makeup with you, because of COVID, we really have to be careful about what we're sharing and everything. Even if it's not personal preference, like, we still have to be careful about that. So just keep that in mind. Same thing with eyeliners. That's why the colored eyeliner is gonna, you're gonna get it in like a little pot thing, because if I give it to you just in like the literal tube, then two people are gonna have to use it, and we can't do that with COVID. So yes, that's just general idea about the makeup. Make sure you, if you need to have anything done, bring your own so that we can put it on you instead of having to share other people's. But that is all. Okay, bye.